You're a man in tears right now.
Yeah. What a wonderful evening and fantastic result. And it's been a long time coming. I mean, I've been 60 years, so it's taken that long. But, oh, momentous, wonderful. Now the work starts, doesn't it? We've got to get the money, build the stadium. Fantastic.
Did you ever think this day would come?
Honestly, probably not. But they've worked so hard. I mean, I'm just sort of chairman, but the guys have worked so hard to get here. It's taken them 6 years in the making. And they've done a fantastic job, and along with the consultants as well.
Just take it all in, because there is a lot of emotion. Everyone is kissing each other, they're cuffing each other. As the chairman of the club, and we know what the club and this town means to you, just look, take it all in.
It's just amazing, isn't it? And, well, it's going to be great for Luton. And we're all telling you, we're on our way up, and there's Gary, and he deserves everything.